Hello guys, welcome back to new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna do lots of rank L fusions to see how many legendary I get, if any. And also I'm gonna try to power up some more my Berserker right now, around close to 45 million, so 44.7 almost. And yeah. So first let's try to enhance a bit more. I'm gonna try to max this weapon. 80, so maximum level for legendary gear guys, it's 80 after you transcend it 5 times. So we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try to get another L weapon and get this one to 80. Gonna see how much attack I'll get, and maybe try also other pieces to transcend and refine. We'll see how it goes till I burn most of the gold, because this might cost quite a lot. But okay, let's see, and hopefully I'll get, because I'm trying to get the PvP belt. I have the PvE, and yeah, let's hope I will get it this time. And maybe I'll get also some new weapon. As you can see, I have lots in there ready, with a different skill. I have temporal power so far for my main, and also protective power. So I would love if I will get what's the other one. Okay, let me see, because I forgot. Oh, not traits, sorry, wrong. Why it's so laggy, guys? You notice the skill change? Okay, they changed the brutal power. Yeah, forgot the name. Brutal power or vital power, which is also very cool to have, because that will heal you, especially if you get the higher percentage. Okay, so let's get going. We'll see if we can get any L gear. So what should I start with? Okay, let's try some weapon. I wish they will add some, they will reduce the cost for the fusions, for the L fusion. That will be nice. 5 million each time. So if you do like 10, that's 50 million. If you do 20, that's 100 million. And I'm gonna do quite a few of them. So you'll see how my gold, and hopefully I'll get something. Oh wow, first try was a success. Okay, that is super good. Good start. That's a good start. And I think this is... Oh, wow, I got vital power. Oh, check this out, guys. So I'm gonna do a test video, and I'm gonna test that one and the other ones to see their effects, okay? That will be for another video. So that's what I was hoping, to get all of them. I think I have most of them, not all. That is nice, so good start right there. That was a good start. Let's see if we can keep it up. Can we keep it up? What do you think, guys? And I hope I get another weapon. Wow! Second attempt, another success. Whoa! This is beautiful. This is beautiful. And I got PvP, okay? I can use it to transcend my helmet, because I already got both. I think PV, yeah, I have both for my main PV and PvP. Okay, this is super good so far. So let's do another weapon. Imagine if I get the third one success in a row. I, you know, I don't expect to be, you know, I came with a no way, bro. This is another success? What? 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 I don't believe it. Wow. Why? They increase the rates, guys? This is insane. No way, bro. Okay, protect. So I'm gonna use this one to transcend to 80. The one that I already have. So that's good. My plan is going how I wanted. Actually better. If I get also the PV belt, it's perfect. It's like I don't need anything else. Wow, this is insane luck right there. Insane luck, guys. Three in a row? Did they increase the rates? Because that's weird. Okay, let's try some garment. That was totally unexpected. Is it a bug? Did my luck got super... Okay, so first fail right here. Okay, I thought... yeah, I don't mind if you get a bug where you succeed all the... That will be quite nice. But yeah. Okay, let's try next. What should we do? Let's do the belt. I have lots of belts ready. Where are the belts? Here are. Okay. So as you can see, I have plenty of gear. I'm not sure if I'm gonna fuse all of them because I will burn too much gold. But at least hopefully I'll get the belt also. Ah, for a second I thought it was a success and it was a fail. Whew. Okay, so what now? Let's try again on the garment. Let's do this. Now I might have a few fails. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Come on. RNG. And it's a fail. Yes, it's a fail. Sometimes my eyes trick me, thinking, okay, you see the initial glow and you believe, oh, this might be... No, it's not. No, it's not what you think. But I started in a very strong way. Hopefully I will finish also in a strong way. So let's see if we can get the belt this time. You know what, I don't... Whenever you want something, you don't... So I don't want it, okay? You don't have to give me, okay? So it's okay. I'm just having fun. Doesn't hear me. Okay, it's a fail. No problem, bro. No problem. I got all day for this. You'll give me that belt, you'll see. You will. I bet you will. Okay, let's try one more weapon. Let's do this one. Imagine if I get another weapon. Will be amazing if I get... I don't have... With a different skill that I don't have. Yeah, let's see. Maybe, just maybe. And then I'm gonna try the belt. No. Okay, the streak of fails started. So yeah, you cannot succeed forever. Forever, you cannot. Okay. It's good, all good. Let's try some more belt fusion. Okay, see how fast you burn the gold, down to 82 million. What do you think? Okay, let's see. So 82 million, huh? Okay, finally, another success. Okay, hopefully. Okay, let's see the other way around. I want the PvP. Please give me the PvP. So maybe we'll trick him to give us the other one. Okay, I think I don't have this one. Could this be the normal or the PV? Let's hope it's PV. It's PvP. Okay, no problem. It's okay. I have so many PvP belts. How many have? I think I have a bunch of them. I didn't use them. I don't have that many. I have just three. But three is more than enough for legendary. You know what? Oh, I don't have any more belts for fusion. What I'm gonna fuse next? Actually, I could fuse this one with this one, but no, I'm gonna save it for now. Okay, so at least we got the weapons. I'm happy about that. We got them. So we got like how many? Four successes? That's more than enough. No? What do you think? Even if I didn't get what I wanted. But they will add also more things, so save the L gear the doubles that you have and try to morph them, get the one that you want and then transcend that one to max level. So don't despair if you didn't got and you got lots of PvP or PvE, whatever you got, okay? Now let's see, I'm gonna try to max, guys, this weapon. And not just this weapon, I'm gonna try to transcend this garment. Did I got any garment? I think I didn't, because it failed, no? Yeah, it failed. So I didn't got the garment. It's already level 72. And yeah, let's get started. So for this I will need a lot of gold and polishes, but I have some L polishes. They are random. So let's open, see what happens. Hopefully I won't get too many for accessories, because that's usually the case. They gave us, they should have put choice, at least that would be nice. They gave us a lot for accessories, but we don't have legendary accessories. It's so kinda stupid. See? These are accessories. I got 3 already. 4, 5, 6 for accessory. Not nice. Well, you can save them, but the only problem, you run out of inventory. See how many I got? It's crazy. Come on, you know, the best thing that they could do in this game, make the polishes and other stupid things like refined stones also stack on top of each other. You'll just see how many have 100. You see the number right there at the bottom left right corner. Why do you see? That's why always I have problem with inventory. Don't expand it. It's for like 240 for such a long time. Seriously, bro, come on. Add this function. We asked this for like 1 year plus. They didn't. Okay, sorry for that. But it's annoying. Now I'll have problem. What should I throw them away? The L legendary for accessories. I'm kind of scared to open these ones. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get the S ones choice, because I have a bunch of them. So let's see what happens. Let's get like 20 for now. Oh, don't have enough room. Okay, 1 second. 10. And then I'm gonna try to max that weapon. Okay, 10 is okay. Okay, let's see how close we get to the next level to transcend the weapon. Also this one, should I use? I have lots of this. Okay, bulk select. Boom. 71. And if I add, okay, I'm gonna get more polishes. I'm gonna save the legendary for higher levels. I suggest to do the same, because when you transcend, you'll see for this weapon you need more. You need lots more. See these ones? I used 10 and they just barely moved the bar. Just barely moved. So yeah. But with this, see? But you know what? I'm gonna save some of them, so I'm gonna get more of those S, because I have plenty. Those are easier to get. The legendary are more precious. You should not waste them. Okay, let's see. Actually, I have this one. Let's get this one. And yeah, let's open this. I'll get some gold on top. And when you open that one, it will go even more than your inventory room, so you can open more. See, 262 out of 240. So that way you don't stress, do I have enough inventory room or not. Okay, so barely. Actually, it moved a bit more this time. Should I go like this? Should I do it? Okay, 1 second, guys. Let's max this one. and transcend it. Seriously, this didn't do much. Let's use one like this. And sell the other ones, the ones for accessories. I'm selling because, yeah, I don't want, the problem is the gold, that's why I'm selling. If I enhance the accessories also, my gold will burn really fast. I know it's not the smartest thing to do, but, or maybe it is, I don't know, depending how much gold, and gold is quite important, because without it you cannot do anything. It's not that easy to get millions of gold. Okay, wait, not that many. I think I need only... Actually, it's okay, because I need also to... Okay, it's okay. And let's open this one. So it will overflow and get some gold also at the same time. So that's how I'm doing my gear leveling usually. Oh, there you go, level 78. Nice. Okay, now we can transcend. But let's see which it. So I don't want to use the. Okay, so the this is yellow, okay? So I don't want to use this one. The yellow one. Yeah, it's same. It's PvP, it's yellow. Yellowish. Wow, 8.5 million? Oh, check the attack. Nice. 710,000. Oh my gosh. Do you remember, guys, when we were happy when we were getting like the first 100k attack power? 100k, yeah. Long time ago. Now we talk about millions. Okay, nice. Enhance. I think now I'm gonna use some of this. Okay, like this. I'm gonna get some more S and finish it strong. I want to see how much you get at max level, how much attack. And this one we still need. Oh, seriously? Let's use one like this. And it's overflowing. Okay, like this is good. 72! Okay. And we can transcend this one now. We got this. Boom. Nice. That's a nice. Oh, 5.5 million? 115. Okay. 1000. Okay, so imagine you need, I think you need over like 2 billion maybe, something like that to max all the gear, plus then you have accessories, maybe even more, I don't know, but you'll burn 100 million is nothing now. If you think you're rich, that you saved 100 million, you see I had. Actually, I had more because I had to level up all the S++ gear, and I used like 30-40 million before this, and now I'm down to 45 million, so I burned like 100 million plus already. So yeah, millions means nothing now, and used to mean a lot, like you are seeing, wow, this guy is rich, he's having 100 million. Now this guy is poor at 100 million. You can burn them in few minutes even. Few minutes, yeah. Yeah, 10 minutes, something like that. You'll burn them. No problem. Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna need to open more L polishes, even if I'll get some accessory ones, in order to achieve the max level for... Can use some for this. Okay, 1 second, guys. And my gold is down really fast. So let's open some L. Next time, hopefully, they will give us some choice ones. That will be amazing. Another 20? Let's do it. Okay, 3 for weapon only. Okay, 6 for weapon. I don't know if those will do the trick, but okay, let's get some choice. Where are the here? I don't know how many I can get. Let's get 10, 9. Okay. And open a few of this. That's what's up. I think we can max it now. Let's see. Let's hope. Level 79. Come on, bro. There we have it. Let's see. Okay, this one. And this one. 717,000 attack, guys. At max level. So this is the max level for the legendary gear. Keep in mind, you have to get all. So my first, finally getting my first legendary. And that should be the weapon always, guys. Because that gives the most power and attack is very important. Then should be the garment. Then the helmet. And so on. Then we'll get the accessories. So yeah, that's nice, guys. 700, that's cool. Let's see how much attack. Well, it's not that high. Getting closer to 1.8 million. But you know what will give you crazy amounts of power and attack? Refining to plus 10 and plus 15. But for that, I'm gonna try maybe in another video. I need lots of refined stones. And S till a certain level, then they are no use. So yeah, guys, this was the video. I managed to reach over 45 million and yeah, max my weapon. Got some luck with the legendary fusion. Let me know if you got any luck and see you in the next video. Bye.